If I understand correctly, Your Highness, Boba Fett just ricocheted off the hull plates and went plummeting down into the Sarlacc.
Everybody's busy watching. Pass me that statuette.
Certainly, Your Highness, but I don't understand why you want it.
You will in a second. Stand back.
But Princess Leia, that instrument panel controls all the power circuits on the barge.
Go find R2. I need him to get this chain off me.
But what about Jabba?
I'll deal with him. Now, stand
back! Stand by! Your Highness, you'll blow the barge apart with us aboard!
Go get R2, fast!
The end is upon us.
That's right, Jabba. You forgot one thing. When you put a slave on a leash, the other end is attached to you. Now you know how it feels to have cold iron around your throat, Jabba. Call for help all you want. Your fine pack of cutthroats are too busy saving their own necks. Here's your final payment, Jabba.
To hurry! Cut the princess's chain! With your laser torch!
Come on, we gotta get above deck. 3PO, come on!
No, not my eye! R2, get this odious little fiend off me!
Help him, R2! I'll meet you on deck!
Beast! Well struck, R2! Oh, my poor eye! R2, what's to become of us? Exit strategy? What exit strategy? Why has no one told me anything about a rescue plan?
But we've got to finish off this part. Take the deck gun controls and point the barrel at the deck.
I'm on it.
We're the droids.
Here we are, Master Luke.
Good. Get ready, R2.
Move to the rail. Very well, R2, but any of you stop butting into me.
It'll be all right, 3PO. Now hurry.
But R2, where are we going? I couldn't possibly jump to the ground from here.
Relax, 3PO. It's all part of the exit strategy.
Lando will get us with a hoist. But R2, I don't want to be hoisted to the bow.
Just let me grab this rope. We'll swing across to the skiff. Okay, grab me and hang on tight. When I kick the trigger, we go. Once that cannon fires, this barge is a goner.
Feels kind of familiar, doesn't it?
Practice makes perfect. Ready? Hold tight.
X-Wing, this is the Millennium Falcon. Luke, where are you? Can R2 get a Navi computer reading?
No need, we're right behind you.
Stick close, Luke. We're not out of the woods yet.
Yeah, well, we never will be, flying at this altitude. We'll have to knock some Tusken Raider off his bantha.
We can't go for altitude yet. Check your long-range sensors and you'll see why.
Oh. Imperial Battle Group. Mm-hmm. Star Destroyers, the works.
Just waiting to jump any rebel assault force that tried to rescue you from Jabba's.
Which is why we had to go with Luke's plan.
Sir, First Mate Chewbacca's wounds are stabilized, and he is resting comfortably.
He's a tough old cuss. He'll be up and around in no time.
Luke, that blockade's holding the high ground. We'll have a better chance of tunneling our way off of Tatooine.
Take a look back at Jabba's, Han.
What? What is it? It looks like a flotilla lifting off.
Smuggler ships, corsair gunboats, slave transports, everything that can get into the air. You know why?
Tell me.
You can thank R2-D2.
R2?
R2 penetrated Jabba's data system. His toadies think the Imperials are coming for them with death warrants. So they're going to try and blast their way off world.
And in the meantime, we slip out the back door.
A little Corellian overdrive, huh?
Get ready, folks. Looks like the fireworks are starting up there.
Thank you.
ready to run for it, Han?
Full bore, Luke.
Pour it on and don't stop for anything.
That's it. We're out of Tatooine's atmosphere.
Talk to me, 3PO. What do the look-down sensors see?
Imagery shows intense fighting at various altitudes, but we are clear of all pursuit.
Gotta hand it to you, Luke. Right past an Imperial blockade without firing a shot.
The Force was with us, Han. I'll see you all back at the fleet rendezvous.
Clear skies, Luke.
And don't be late. The Alliance will be assembling by now.
I won't.
R2, do try to restrain that impetuous nature of yours.
Hey, Luke.
Yeah, Han?
Thanks for coming after me. Now I owe you one.
R2, prepare to lay a course in the Navicomputer. What, my hand? No, it's fine. A blaster shot just grazed it. No, no, it doesn't hurt. I don't let it. Okay, course plotted. Get ready to jump into hyperspace. That's right. We're going to the Dagobah system. I have a promise to keep. To an old friend.
Threepio, what's holding up that hyperdrive diagnostic?
I'm very sorry, sir. My damaged photoreceptor appears to be giving me a bit of double vision.
Threepio, are you all right?
Well...
I'm sorry we couldn't let you in on Luke's rescue plan, Threepio.
Oh, I quite understand the logic of it, Your Highness. My memory banks are more open to scrutiny than R2's.
When 99 scanned you and found no sign of subterfuge, it put Jabba off his guard.
Corellian overdrive, Threepio.
I'm not sure I fully comprehend that turn of phrase, sir.
Corellian Overdrive is doing whatever you need to do to get where you need to go, 3PO, including finagling the rules.
Lying.
Rejiggering the operational parameters.
Stacking the deck.
Hey, Corellian Overdrive doesn't mean cheating in an honest game.
I seem to recall some angry card players who saw it differently, Han.
Put that way, perhaps Corellian Overdrive was called for.
And 3PO, thank you for defending me from Salacious Crumb. It was very brave of you.
Come on back to the tech station, 3PO. We'll see if we can't get your eye back in focus.
That would be much appreciated, sir. Thank you. And thank you, Your Highness.
Sure, 3PO. You're welcome, Han.
Huh?
Just making it easy for you. You are sitting there trying to figure out a way to thank me, aren't you?
I was getting to it. I was getting to it.
And?
Not a bad rescue for a princess.
Compared to yours, you mean? How well planned the Death Star foray was, for instance.
Well, you're not in that detention cell anymore, are you?
You're not in that carbonite slab anymore, are you?
All right, all right.
And while you're replying in kind, what about the last thing I said to you in Cloud City? Just before Vader froze you?
Well, a lot of that's, you know, kind of blurry, Leia.
Never mind. It'll come back to you.
It looks like we're about ready for the jump to hyperspace.
Well, I'm sure you can handle that. So if you'll excuse me, Captain, I'm going to go find some clothes that don't require a cabaret permit.
Huh? Hey, Leia? Gonna throw those ones away?
We'll see. Oops. Sorry, Lando.
A distinct pleasure, Princess.
Uh-huh.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna throw on something a little more durable.
Oh, a crime against art, Your Highness.
I thought you were repairing 3PO.
Yeah, me too.
Chewie's handling it. So what do you think of your baby, Han? Supple and bewitching, isn't she?
Hey! Don't push your luck, Lando.
What's got up your afterburner? I'm talking about the Falcon.
Oh. That.
Put a lot of sweat and money into her while you were in cold storage.
Well, the way I heard it, you almost wrecked her on Coruscant.
Oh, relax, pal.
Give me a break, Lando. Letting 3PO fly the Falcon?
We made it, didn't we?
Okay. All right, let's just drop it. Navicomputer's got the course laid in for this jump to nowhere.
Not nowhere, Han. Every ship the Alliance can scrape together is going to be there.
For what?
This little scrap coming up is going to be for the whole pot. Winner take all, Han. The Empire is working on a second Death Star.
What?
If they complete it, that'll be the end for the Rebellion.
And I was hoping for a little R&R.
Afraid not. History won't wait.
Well, if there's no way around it, no way back, we may as well get moving. Hang on!
Greetings, Lord Vader. This is an unexpected pleasure.
You may dispense with the pleasantries, Moff Jeterard. I'm here to put completion of the Death Star back on schedule.
My lord, my men are working as fast as they can.
And still this battle station hangs here in the sky over Endor like a gutted moon. Perhaps I can find new ways to motivate your people.
I tell you, the Death Star will be operational as planned.
The Emperor does not share your optimistic appraisal of the situation.
But he asks the impossible. I need more men.
Perhaps you can tell him that yourself when he arrives.
The Emperor's coming here?
Indeed. And he is most displeased with your apparent lack of progress.
We shall redouble our efforts, my lord.
I hope so, for your sake, Moff Jeterard. Our Emperor is not as forgiving as I am.
That face you make, Luke Skywalker. Look, I so old to your young eyes.
No, Master Yoda, of course not.
I do, yes. Sick have I become. Old and weak. When 900 years old you reach, look as good you will not,
Master, forgive me, but you mustn't talk like that.
Soon I will rest. Yes. Forever sleep. Earned it I have. But for now, lie down I must. For weary am I.
Master Yoda, you can't die.
Speak not so. Strong am I with the Force, but not so strong as to defy death. Nor would I choose to be. Twilight is upon me, and soon night must fall. That is the way of all things. The way of the Force.
But I need your help. I've come back to complete my training. This time I won't stop until you're satisfied. Until you've taught me everything I need to know about the Force and about being a Jedi Knight.
No more training do you require? You already know you that which you need.
Then I am a Jedi.
Oh, not yet. One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader. Then, only then, a Jedi will you be. And confront him, you will.
Master Yoda, is Darth Vader my father?
Rest I need. Yes, rest.
Yoda, I must know. I look to you for the truth, Master.
Your father, he is the Dark Lord of the Sith. I told you this, did he?
Yes, in Cloud City on Bespin.
Unexpected this is. And unfortunate.
Unfortunate that I know the truth at last?
No, Luke. Unfortunate that you rushed to face him. That incomplete was your training when you confronted his power. That not ready were you for the burden of this truth and the weight of this struggle.
I'm sorry I let you down. I did what I thought I had to. I don't see how letting my friends be killed could be right.
Whatever the future brings now, remember, a Jedi's strength flows from the Force. But beware. Anger, fear, aggression, the dark side are they. Once you start down the dark path, forever it will dominate your destiny. Luke. Luke.
Master Yoda, you're slipping away. I can feel it. I can see it.
Do not underestimate the powers of the Emperor, or suffer your father's fate, you will. Luke, when gone am I. The last of the Jedi. Will you be?
You can't go.
Luke, the Force runs strong in your family. Pass on what you have learned.
Master, you can't cross over yet, please.
Hear me. You must. Luke, there is another Skywalker.
Master, come back. Without your help, I'll fail. Things here. They belong here. I can't do it, R2. I can't go on alone.
Yoda will always be with you, Luke.
Ben?
You must bear in mind what Yoda taught you, Luke. Your destiny comes swiftly upon you now.
Why didn't you tell me the truth? You told me Vader betrayed and murdered my father.
Your father was seduced by the dark side of the Force. He ceased to be Anakin Skywalker and became Darth Vader. When that happened, the good man who was your father was destroyed. So what I told you was true, from a certain point of view.
A certain point of view?
Your father was betrayed and murdered by the man he himself became. Luke, you're going to find that many of the truths we cling to depend greatly on our own point of view.
You let me think I was training to face my father's killer, not to slay my own flesh and blood.
When I first knew him, your father was already a great pilot. But I was amazed how strongly the Force was with him. I took it upon myself to train him as a Jedi. I thought that I could instruct him just as well as Yoda might have. I was wrong.
There is still good in him, Ben.
He's more machine now than man. Twisted and evil.
I can't do what you expect of me.
You must face Darth Vader again. You cannot escape your destiny, Luke.
I can't kill my own father.
Then the Emperor has already won. You were our new hope, our only hope.
But Yoda spoke of another.
The other he spoke of is your twin sister.
I have no sister.
to protect you both from the Emperor you were hidden from your father when you were born. The Emperor knew, as I did, that if Anakin were to have any offspring, they would be a threat even to Palpatine's vast power. That is the reason why your sister has remained safely anonymous.
And yet sometimes I sense that other out there, her blood the same as mine. Someone I've never quite seen through the mist.
Leia. Leia's my sister.
Your insight serves you well. But bury your feelings deep down, Luke. They do you credit, but they could be made to serve the Emperor.
Yoda felt Leia was another hope for defeating the Emperor.
So he said. But your sister has had no training as a Jedi.
Maybe it doesn't have anything to do with being a Jedi. Maybe Leia has some destiny beyond the Jedi way.
You mustn't deceive yourself, Luke, and you mustn't conjure up false hope. Vader's vision isn't clouded by sentiment, nor is the Emperor's. And if yours is, when you face them at last, you will be destroyed.
Your troops are ready, Moff Jeterod. The Emperor will be debarking from his shuttle as soon as it touches down.
Without further ceremony.
Yes, Lord Vader.
Greetings, my Emperor. I kneel before you and wait to execute your will.
Rise, my faithful friend. You have hastened construction most effectively, and at such a paltry cost in lives.
The Death Star will be completed on schedule.
You have done well, Lord Vader. And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Patience, my friend. In time, he will seek you out. And when he does, you must bring him before me. He has grown strong in the Force. Only together can we turn him to the dark side.
As you wish. So shall it be.
Everything is proceeding as I have foreseen. Come, we will repair to my throne room and give thought to other preparations.
Your seat of power pleases you, my Emperor?
It suffices, Moff Jajarrat. Now hear your overlord's command.
What is thy bidding, my master?
Send our sector starfleet to the far side of Endor. There it will stay until called for.
But what of the reports of the rebel fleet massing near Sellust?
The Alliance's ragtag armada is of no concern. Soon the rebellion will be crushed, and young Skywalker will be one of us. Your work here is finished, my friend. Go to the command ship and await my orders.
Yes, my master.
And await, as well, the coming of the Alliance here into our very grip. Await the final crushing of those who oppose us. Await, in good discipline, the coming of Luke Skywalker and a magnificent new day for the dark side of the Force.
Like the energies of some huge weather system converging in an apocalyptic storm, events swirl all players in the galactic drama towards the peaceful green moon of the planet Endor and the vast war machine poised above it. Starships mass for battle, and the mightiest weapon system in the known universe is readied to meet them. Combatants of all species brace themselves as best they can for what is now to come. With a leap across the dark light years, the two sides will grapple at last to a final outcome. And in the heart of a young warrior named Luke Skywalker, who is fated to be either the first of the new Jedi or the last of the old, the two sides of light and darkness will lock in a mortal duel as well.